weighing 240 pounds, Cena. Cena. And here's Cena, the franchise of WWE, charges to the ring like only he can.
Approaching the ring
from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 287 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Bumps into this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere. This might not be a long, grueling match because they look like they're going to tear each other apart in the cage. This match has got hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
The incomparable John Cena. King, what must he be thinking now?
Well, I wouldn't be at all surprised if he resorts to some reckless abandonment just to try to punish his opponent. I mean, these guys can't stand each other.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
He's going for it! I don't think he's going to make it, but he's going for it!
Look at this!
It only gets halfway out before getting snatched back down.
What's this?
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
Nobody home for that one.
Punk has a sadistic smile right now. He's relishing this. Cena's in trouble.
Jericho may be extremely vain, but there's no denying his intelligence.
Absolutely. Chris scouts his opponent. He does his homework before every match. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Lesnar's dominating once more.
Michael, we are watching one of the most destructive forces in the history of this industry do what he does best.
Got the leg.
Not this time. I love these cage matches. You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game. Oh, the punch connects. The floor of the match has changed again.
And there's a stiff clothesline. A punishing shot lands from Lesnar. Lesnar had that scouted. Lord, that was some shot Cena took. His head's got to be in bad shape.
Look at
and now we have two. And here we go. One Cena get out of the cage. It's high drop.
Toll
of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. elimination chamber here at No Way Out. It weighs 16 tons. Multiple hands on the cage. They're closing in on the top. And Jericho picks up the win.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here tonight. But what else would you expect in that kind of environment?